And McGinty's misfortune didn't end there. An unwitting deflection helped Jankowskis claim his second just before half-time. Jamie McAllister's cross caused some bother, and despite the deflection, Jankowskis will claim a double.
Supports on the outside from Takis Fisas all the way to the byline for Jankowskis! And the points are surely safe now, as Edgaras Jankowskis scores his first SPL goal for Hearts. Scored a couple in midweek at Hampden against Queen's Park. And 25 minutes into the second half, he makes it 2-0 to the home team on the end of the Fisas cutback, and that was unstoppable.
Gave that ball away very poorly, Paula, trying to backtrack. That's a magnificent ball in there. Jankowskis, he scores! Hearts are in the lead. A glorious diagonal ball there, coming from that initial mistake by Fowler, and I think the Killy manager must be incensed about how cheaply Kamara gave the ball away, but look at the quality of the ball in there. Jankowskis coming in, not a naughty.
Superb play from Hearts. Partly has Jankowskis in the middle, that's for Jankowskis. 1-0 to Hearts. Fantastic play there from young Elliott, the instigator, the provider. One goal, I think. Wallace done lucky himself at defender. What a start to the game. Petrov having a chance 2 minutes, that man unfazed by the whole thing. But great play there by young Elliott. Great run from Holly, as you would expect. As nonchalant as you like, outside of the foot, into the danger area. Hard ball to defend. Here we go, outside of the foot. And I think it does touch Jankowskis. And then off the Celtic defender, off the hand of young Wallace.
Jasnauskas through for Skatchel. Can Hearts get in front? Spilled by Meldrum. And Jankowskis scores. So immediately play flows from one end to the other. Motherwell should have been ahead. Hearts are. And on his return to the top team after a hamstring trouble, the former Porto striker Jankowskis picking up the pieces after Skatchel's shot was stopped but not held by Meldrum. It's 1-0 Hearts. The counter. Jasnauskas. Skatchel heading into the area. And Jankowskis! Wow. What a strike. It was back-heeled out of the Motherwell penalty box, which was always a dangerous decision, especially when it fell on the right foot of Jankowskis, and I think that's what you call unstoppable. Two for him inside the first 14 minutes of the match.
Skatchel. Hartley. Makes room for the cross, it's a good one, Jankowskis! Perfect start for Hearts. Edgaras Jankowskis with a cracking header. Cracking cross too, mind you.
Well, that's the type of ball that we more will normally associate with Paul Harlan. Look at the pace on it. Kenny Arthur can't come for this. And Jankowskis just gets half a yard than Sandy Hodge, the left fullback who's trying to tuck in. But when that kind of pace is on the ball, it just needs the little glance that Jankowskis provides here. And there's no blame attached to Kenny Arthur. It's not a ball.
Just got to scrap it out. It's not a pretty game. Got to do is just get your head down and match.
What a pass, brilliant pass from Nielsen.
And that is sensational play. Jankowskis with the goal, but that's down to Robbie Nielsen's initial pass to Jasnauskas.
That is fantastic play. That's the best piece of play we've seen from the Hearts team today. I'm delighted with those. Nielsen, slide rule pass, Jasnauskas hits the byline. Could have been standing offside there. Offside.
If he's not in line, he's offside. That's quite clear. If he's not in line, he's off.
Well, to me, clearly looks his eye in front of the defender.
Well, certainly, it's a question of whether he's ahead of Chesnouskas.
Or is he level with
Chesnouskas? No, he's all right. The ball, he wasn't ahead of the ball.
Yeah, spot on there.
Where is the ball?
Yeah, spot on there. Linesman's let himself out. Loving Crown's blistering pace. And if that's a weakness through the half side, that is it.
Oh, good play by Chesnouskas. Here's Hartley with a chance. Jankowskis! Hearts have the lead! Terrific play by Hearts! Edgaris Jankowskis!
Super, super play that. I'm just saying, the ball was helped on very, very quickly. That man is delighted. It's been end-to-end stuff. Delighted. The ball was pulled back. Great play here. Trickery. And that was the ball, the Hartley ball. We've said that that man will get forward, he'll get into the box. That's where he is a danger. Nobody picking him up. Thank you very much. Centre forwards like them. Straight forward, side foot.
His ninth goal this
casual
season.
And picked up easily by Brillier for Jankowskis. This is Elliott. Held up by Craig. Twaddle tries to get back. Here's Jankowskis with a chance. He's got it in, squeezed him in the corner. Jack Ross made the tackle, Jankowskis has made it. Hearts have the lead. 10 minutes from the end. Well, Jack Ross can't believe this. He thought he had the tackle made. But just look at the way Jankowskis here finds space on the left-hand side after good work by Callum Elliott. And when the ball came across, his first touch, it seemed a little heavy. Jack Ross made the tackle, a bit of a ricochet, and it's squeezed into the corner.
Chesnouskas now on the left, was there. Driven forward, Jankowskis is going in on the goalkeeper. Valkowski wanted all day, Jankowskis wraps it up for Hearts! A horror show by the Hibs goalkeeper, Jankowskis closed them down. And Edgar Jankowskis ensures that Hearts go through to the Scottish Cup on the 13th of May. It's Hibs 0, Hearts 3.
Well, it's painful. You know, on a day that you want it to be a big day, the goalkeeper had a good first half, but this is a dreadful error. He waited far too long there. Jankowskis could actually have gone down and had him sent off, but he held the ball up. I thought he held it quite a long time. He was getting a narrow angle there. He passed it calmly into the net and it has to be played over the period of the game, particularly the second half. Hearts have deserved this. And,
it is Hartley. And Malkowski's lost it. And Hearts go two up. Jankowskis making the most of another dreadful error from Malkowski yet again in an Edinburgh derby. It is 2-0.
We're giving him credit at half-time, the lads in the studio, for his saving in the first half. But that's a dreadful mistake, it really is, because it's a poor free kick. It's bread and butter. How's he letting that go? What a gift to Hearts. Oh, Malkowski, for me, he's a liability in goal for Hibs. He makes far too many mistakes. He was having a good afternoon, but that's a dreadful start to the second half, and it's a dreadful mistake.